Croydon! Wait a sec. Did you get it?
I did. Yeah, I got it, and I got it, you know, with, like, Kruger's drop finding and all that. And one day I'll tell you about everything, but for right now, you were right. I don't want to hide who I am in me. For a million reasons. Including you.
You know, I actually had a moment too in that garden. Yeah, I saw a Datura meloxia. They are, like, extremely rare. And you know, when I saw it, all I wanted in the world was just to tell you about it. And squeeze your hand.
I want to stand with you in front of all the Datura ox things to come.
Actually, it's a Datura. Or Datura. Never mind.
Well, Tamar is going to kill me for eating all the dried squid. It's going to make me do laundry for a month. Can't even tell her about the Saint part. Or...
Naira's setting herself up for a heartbreak. She knows it. Why bother?
Because we fight for what matters most to us.
Right. Ravka.
Someday, someone is going to sweep you off your feet so hard, you won't know what hit you. And don't come looking for me to explain it all to you, because me and my slab of fur will be far away, off the map, deep in love. But okay. Ravka.
Everyone's lost their mind.
We all did in there.
Maybe I did see something. Through the haze of the poison. There are those who drown us. And those who pull us out.
Maybe I saw something too.
What did your toxin trip reveal to you?
Hope is dangerous. Clouds of judgment.